Here I come!
Thank you.
To seeing what terrifying trap awaited me, but instead I find these puny little demons. What? You got something to say?
A wonderful life.
We're at peace.
Let's all be friends.
Stop that!
Girls, take initiative!
Maharo? What's wrong?
Oh, him? Oh, he hates it when people are optimistic.
Is that so? Let's see. Eternal love.
The most dreaded word in existence! You trying to kill me?
But that's my favorite word.
Damn it! How did they know my weakness?
Bye. What a cute little boy.
Laharl, why are you screaming?
I don't know why, but for some apparent reason, I can't stand women with sexy bodies. On a side note, flat-chested girls like you have absolutely no effect on me.
Well, excuse us for being flat.
You're...
It has been a while, Prince. Do you still remember me?
How could I forget you? You're Medeiros, the vassal who was banished from the castle for stealing my old man's favorite snack, black pretzels.
Now that's what I call pathetic.
So, Black Pretzel Snatcher slash Outcast, what is it that you want from me now?
I wish to become Overlord, of course.
What a joke! What could you, a pathetic loser banished for stealing pretzels, possibly do to me?
Stop talking so tough, Prince. I know all of your weaknesses. Isn't that right, Edna?
Edna! You?
You just realized it, fool! Yes, Edna is my loyal dog. As long as I hold her memory in my hands, she'll do whatever I ask.
Edna?
Now, dear Prince, this place shall become your grave. Edna, you've served your purpose. I am quite pleased with the results. Now die alongside your Prince.
But we had a deal! What about my memory?
What use are memories to you when you are about to die?
It all makes sense now. No wonder he knew my weaknesses. You took those photos too, didn't you?
Laharl, it was only because that demon stole her memory.
Silence! I accept no excuses from a traitor! Stop blabbering and get these sexy women out of my sight!
Bye. Woo!